How does a caterpillar breathe after it's transformed into a chrysalis? So how does a chrysalis breathe? Well, see those tiny dots that line the side of this chrysalis? Here they are a little closer. They're a bit trickier to see on a fresh chrysalis, but watch closely. Did you see that? It looks like they opened and closed. These dots are actually holes. Chrysalises can breathe in oxygen through the holes on their sides.